my soul.
Cuff your chick.
Got hit in the head with this one, bruh. Let's take him back. Lego, Lego.
You're now listening to the greatest.
The greatest.
Hey Murdoch, I see you.
Yeah.
And we got next.
You know it.
DJ Ill-Will. Let's take it way back. I'm thinking like 8 tracks. Remember when 50 Cent had the hottest 8 tracks? And Beyonce moves gave us all the fever. Was a Christian before she bought all that damn Dior. I see you, girl, man. Shout out to all the classy girls. Remember when Keith Murray told you about your fatty girl? And Holmes came through saying he loved all the girls. Had me thinking about hooking up with Cedar's World. And remember Kanye was on TV. He dropped Jesus Walk and gave us all a little history. Like, damn, he the man. What the hell is all this Louis Vuitton? Jesus chain in his palm, 100 down his arm. Like good riddance, man, he got them good written lines. Remember when Outkast made Miss Jackson's daughter cry, but then apologize. But I wasn't satisfied. Tapping my toes to Lauryn Hill had us all mesmerized. Like, goddamn, you see when Nas jumped on the scene with a dollar in a dream. Reppin' NY, Queens is shady, man, he crazy. Yeah, that man is own lane. The game changed and it'll never be the same. I'm like, and now you know, all over the globe. And yeah, I'm super high, super, super duper fly. Most of these new artists shouldn't be televised. And now you know,
I apologize.
All over the globe. And yeah, we super, 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 super high.
Remember way back then, like way back when, we used to play with super soakers and persona cans on the bike tires and make them sound like motors. And if you stay with grandma, you had to share your soda. Uncle Sean was always working on them motors, and Aunt Louise kept a half full of rollers. Big mama, she whoop your ass and feed you, kiss you on your forehead and say she ain't mean to catch you in your eye. And you would tell the little girls how it hurt, but you ain't crying for no reason. Picked up something heavy like, nigga, why? With expressions on your face like you ain't even try. But I got a question for you real quick, Doc, why? You ain't rapping about these rappers. What the question is a question with the answer for the answer. Well, these rappers ain't rappers. That's my reply for them bastards. Ad-lib that would laugh and piss them off on purpose. So it's me they come after, and my lines will hit they ass like a defensive tackle. All you hear is a spackle. Normally I was smacking, but my hands on the ladder, counting this young money, shaking hands with Aubrey Graham. But with celebs on camera, think the things ain't the same. When it become cool to be so lame, I'm a shooting star dressed up as an airplane. And I can really use a wish right now, cause these rappers bitch tight now.
And now you know, all over the globe. And yeah, I'm super high, super, super duper fly. Most of these new artists shouldn't be televised. And now you know, all over the globe. And yeah, we super fly, super, super, super high. Most of these new artists shouldn't be televised.
Yeah, nigga, know what it is. DJ Ill-Will, the wifey's favorite DJ. If he ain't a favorite DJ, the bitch need to get in pocket.